Welcome back to Theo TV. I'm with my partner. We have met up in this underground parking garage. Just left the mission where we saved a little girl. Now we're headed to Jefferson Trade Center that is 0.7 clicks away. Let's get there as quickly as possible.
These guys. Contacts to the left. Probably gonna have to fight this.
Behind us as well. Grenade. Oh.
I'm flanking.
I'm retreating. One on my flank. He's dead.
All right, let's continue.
Hold up.
Yeah. Oh, it's clear.
All
I think this is it.
Close to the shade node. Isaac has a location. Throwing
secret mine.
Another agent is now in your group.
Looks like we got another battle buddy.
Feels like
I've been here for. Secret out.
So, fucking kill them!
Espinosa's last known position. The Shade Node should be close.
Alrighty.
Probably think they can save him. We can ask for whatever we want.
Flank in line.
They're moving the twin.
Active shade beacon nearby.
That's probably the node. Isaac should guide you to it.
A crate in here. Looks like there was a fight in here. I make a whole door here.
Shade agent credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Contact 12 o'clock.
Out. We got a robot. It's down. Pressing. Oh. On me. Right here. Oh. Shot up.
Got a sniper down there. I'm gonna go for right flank.
Detected.
One sniper's down.
Serious trauma detected.
I'm hurt.
Radio intercepted.
Take care. Big boy.
Yeah, that's him. Throwing a grenade over there.
Digit vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here.
Seek her out. Get pretty heavy 50 cal.
Portable device detected.
What's wrong?
Taking her out. She's down.
Looks like Isaac's back up and running. Nice. Look, there was nothing you could have done for Espinoza.
We got some helmet cam footage.
I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good.
Complete. Let's return to the White House. Alrighty, that concludes this episode. If you guys liked the video, go ahead and smack that like button, subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell in the top right hand corner so you're notified when I upload more content. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.